Cyril throws. Takes a swing. Kenny, you want to get a nice close look at that ball of energy.
Well, he spends a lot of the game barking with the opponent. A lot of the Phillies actually bark. But the story with Nick Maton is really interesting. He and his brother Phil could have been the first brothers to face each other in a World Series since Cleet and Ken Boyer in 1964. But what happened? Phil suffered a broken right pinky finger punching a locker in the after the Astros 3-2 win over the Phillies October 5th. In that game, Nick got a hit off Phil, so perhaps that explains why he was upset. I asked Nick about this, and he said, "Hey, man, it's him. It's his fault."
This is Cole.